Yo, big up the hype talk, man. I'm a tank of rap, so you better step back. Step back, step back, take a step back. Step back, take a step back, or you'll end up with no limbs attached. I'm a tank of rap, so you better step back. Step back, step back, take a step back. Step back.
Yo.
It's like I stepped into a time warp. I was 17 when I first heard a pipe talk. And now I'm 21, I have incredible mind force. I travel back in time to the ancient rap lords. It gave me a new flow and the ultimate rhyme source. And it takes a whole lot of practice, the ability to make words backflip, then flip back on a 90 degree axis. I kill a whack bitch anywhere I can get access on the atlas. You look like an actress, not just anyone. This chick is a fat bitch, her tits sag down to where my fucking sack is, fuck it. I screw her in the rear like a mechanic. I'll make you panic, make you manic, depressed. I'll make you go and smoke bongs till you damage your chest. You managers vexed, got a sick flow and I don't have to pretend, yeah. Cause it's time to revive, said it's been about a minute since I felt alive. I was taking blue pills and snorting lines, but I gave it up cause I was born to rhyme. I'm that fat prick who looks like Patrick, but when I grab a mic I destroy this rap shit. Even the tracks I don't record could be a classic. It's the white knight's time to shine and I'm gonna smash it. I breathe like Darth Vader when I masturbate. The porno watch defines me as a basket case. I wank off with a blade that is laced with AIDS. My style is ominous, flow is prominent. I will fucking rip your bird's head off like Mark Corrigan. You rappers ain't hard stop. I'll bend your nine's legs and spit the bar in a fart box. I can write a better bar even if I cut my arms off. I can write a better bar even if I cut my arms off. You fuckers better stop biting and get the writing. See the lightning coming at us white kids for rhyming. Cause rap is a black man's turf. People laugh at our words and we're Welsh just to make matters worse. Man, I graft in a verse and I've been a rapper since birth. You can see me spitting life and get a piece of the action, but you can't look past the accent. I was bullied in school just for following my dreams, but I'm a fiend for greed and I just wanted to succeed. Must have been about 14 when I first touched the mic. Me and GRH, we were chilling at mine, Guitar Hero Mike, with a stocking for a pop filter. I'm 21 now, man, and I have got ill and now I'm a spot filler, harder backbone than Godzilla. There used to be a time where everyone brushed me, picked me up and judged me, wind me up and cuss me, till I had a girl fuck me. What the fuck, G, your style is more drunk than Krusty. Man, I was doing this when Eminem was still slim. I was doing this shit when I was a kid. I was doing this cause I wasn't shit. I was a trouble boy, couldn't take all the noise, so I started taking drugs so I could avoid all this pain that was building up in this void. Don't smoke that shit, Ricky, it's bad for you. In a couple years you'll have anxiety and paranoia, but it turned me into the rap destroyer. I've been fighting for years just to get your attention. You treated me like shit, now I'm craving redemption. Big up the hype talk, big up the TOC, and big up the fucking everyone.
This is me, JDC, bars for days, break for weeks, fire in my belly, watch how far the flames will reach. The show's only begun, folks, take your seats. This is me, JDC, bars for days, spray for weeks, fire in my belly, watch how far the flames will reach. Yeah, the show's only begun, folks, take your seats.